जय गुरुदेव. टुडे इज अ वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे. वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ शरद नवरात्रि. देर आर फोर नवरात्रीज एज वी ऑल नो, एंड द फोर अकॉर्डिंग टू द सीजन. वन इज वसंत नवरात्रि, अनदर इज चैत्र नवरात्रि, देन देर इज गुप्त नवरात्रि, एंड नाउ वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग शरद नवरात्रि. एंड दीज आर द नाइन नाइट्स ऑफ मदर डिवाइन. इन फैक्ट एवरी डे इज शक्ति डे ओनली मदर डिवाइन्स. But these are the, our ancient seers, our ancestors had a specific purpose, must be, you know, to celebrate these in these four seasons. In fact, it's so cleansing effect on our whole system, nervous system. In fact, during these Navratris, we keep fasting, we do silence. It is, fasting is cleansing the our nervous system, intestine, everything, right? And it's good for our physical well-being. And when we meditate, when we keep silence, it's good for our mental well-being. And at the same time, when we listen to chants, sing also, learn to chant, listen to the sounds, the sound vibration can create that positive atmosphere among all of us, among in the atmosphere, which will uplift our spirit, our consciousness. Refinement of consciousness happens. That is what is the goal of every human being. So that is what happens to us. You know, that is the stages of our evolution, isn't it? When we feel nice, pleasant state of mind, when we have uplifted spirit, uplifted consciousness, refinement of consciousness, whatever you can say, but it's a very special nights, nine nights of Navratri, where there is a discipline we follow. See, whenever we follow any discipline, it is so beneficial for us, and that is how we can create more sattva, more positivity in our self and in the atmosphere also. It's so special to chant all this, especially Durga Stuti is there. And then also we will begin today with Ganesha Stuti. We all know that every time we begin anything, we begin with Ganesha Prarthana, Ganesha Shloka. Let's learn some Ganesha Slokas. Yeah. Let's begin with three times Om chanting. शुक्लां भरदरं विष्णुं
शुक्लां भरदरं विष्णुं
शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं
शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं
प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत्
प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत्
सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये
सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये
वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय
वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय
सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभा
सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभा
निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव
निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव
सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा
सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
Next we learn Guru chanting. Guroradiranadischa
Guroradiranadischa
Guror paramadaivatam
Guror paramadaivatam
Guror parataram nasti
Guror parataram nasti
Tasmai Shri Shri गुरवे नमः
तस्मै श्री श्री गुरवे नमः.
Mannatha Shri Jagannatha
Mannatha Shri Jagannatha
Madguru Shri Jagadguru
Madguru Shri Jagadguru
Madatma Sarvabhutatma
Madatma Sarvabhutatma
Tasmai Shri Shri Gurave Namaha
Tasmai Shri Shri Gurave Namaha
You know, it is glorifying the Guru. It's from Guru Gita. It glorifies the Guru that Guru is everything. Guru Radhir Anadischa, Guru Parama Devatam. There is nothing beyond the Guru. Guru Parataram Nasti Tasmai Shri Shri Gurave Namaha. Now we'll chant Devi Shloka. Sarva Mangala Mangalye
Sarva Mangala Mangalye
Shive Sarvartha Sadhike
Shive Sarvartha Sadhike
Sharanye Trayambake Gauri
Sharanye Trayambake Gauri
Narayani Namostute
Narayani Namostute
Sarvagne Sarvavarade
Sarvagne Sarvavarade
Sarvadushta Bhayankari
Sarvadushta Bhayankari
Sarvadukha Hare Devi
Sarvadukha Hare Devi
Narayani Namostute
Narayani Namostute
Sharanagata Dinartha
Sharanagata Dinartha
Paritrana Parayane
Paritrana Parayane
Sarvasyarthi Hare Devi
Sarvasyarthi Hare Devi
Narayani Namostute
Narayani Namostute
Sarvasvarupe Sarveshe
Sarvasvarupe Sarveshe
Sarvashakti Samanvite
Sarvashakti Samanvite
Bhayebhyastrahino Devi
Bhayebhyastrahino Devi
Durge Devi Namostute
Durge Devi Namostute
Now we will be chanting Saraswati Shloka As we all know, Saraswati is the goddess of knowledge. Saraswati namastubhyam
Saraswati namastubhyam
Varade kamarupini
Varade kamarupini
Vidyarambham karishyami
Vidyarambham karishyami
Siddhir bhavatu me sada
Siddhir bhavatu me sada
Now we will be chanting Mahalakshmi Stotras. Namastestu Mahamaye
Namastestu Mahamaye
Shri Pite Surapujite
Shri Pite Surapujite
Shankha Chakra Gada Haste
Shankha Chakra Gada Haste
Mahalakshmi Namostute
Mahalakshmi Namostute
Namaste Garudarudhe
Namaste Garudarudhe
कोला सुर भयंकरी
कोला सुर भयंकरी
सर्व पाप हरे देवी
सर्व पाप हरे देवी
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
सर्वज्ञे सर्ववरदे
सर्वज्ञे सर्ववरदे
सर्वदुष्ट भयंकरी
सर्वदुष्ट भयंकरी
सर्वदुःख हरे देवी
सर्वदुःख हरे देवी
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
सिद्धि बुद्धि प्रदे देवी
सिद्धि बुद्धि प्रदे देवी
भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदायिनी
भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदायिनी
मंत्रमूर्ते सदा देवी
मंत्रमूर्ते सदा देवी
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
आद्यंतरहिते देवी
आद्यंतरहिते देवी
आदिशक्ति महेश्वरी
आदिशक्ति महेश्वरी
योगजे योग संभूते
योगजे योग संभूते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
स्थूल सूक्ष्म महारौद्रे
स्थूल सूक्ष्म महारौद्रे
महाशक्ति महोदरे
महाशक्ति महोदरे
महापाप हरे देवी
महापाप हरे देवी
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
पद्मासनस्थिते देवी
पद्मासनस्थिते देवी
परब्रह्मस्वरूपिणी
परब्रह्मस्वरूपिणी
परमेशी जगन्मातः
परमेशी जगन्मातः
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
श्वेतांबरधरे देवी
श्वेतांबरधरे देवी
नानालंकार भूषिते
नानालंकार भूषिते
जगस्तिते जगन्मातः
जगस्तिते जगन्मातः
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
जगस्तिते जगन्मातः
जगस्तिते जगन्मातः
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते
महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते